Funaki's going to talk to Tori Wilson about the night that will live forever, the Dawn Marie and Al Wilson wedding next week.
How the hell did you understand that guy? He close captures with that kid.
He's the number one commentator on SmackDown, that's how.
Wacky.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Introducing first, accompanied by John Cena, weighing 326 pounds, B-2.
Yo, enough of this. I'm about to kick an Illmatic freestyle describing this Jedi master with thugonomics, so listen up and give me a freestyle beat. Yo, he speaks softly and swings a steel chain, he rattles your brain. A man of many names, like B-2, physical version of R2-D2. Beat you and your crew, always soft, never see-through. Back up, kid. Yo, I know that you scared. Another name for my man right here is B-squared. That's B to the second power, in case you didn't get it. Beat you so bad, make your family look pathetic. Roll the credits. Yo, the fat lady sing. Rock the mad ice, that's why they call him Bling Bling. You get it. Yo, he's my right-hand man. And freedom in the army and a week's worth of planning. Enough of that. Yo, we coming to ya. I'll let Bull finish this one off. Booyah!
Hey, B-2 raps too, huh?
Yeah! Booyah!
And weighing at 350 pounds, Rikishi!
Rikishi is set for action, but Taz, you know, you gotta wonder out loud where Brock Lesnar is tonight as B-2 and Rikishi waste little time going to work on one another. Rumors are that Stephanie McMahon is enforcing some sort of cooling off period with Brock Lesnar. We'll have to see if Lesnar abides by that cooling off period here tonight as this matchup's underway.
Yo,
and we're
dog.
Joined at ringside
Yo,
by...
dog, I'm glad he could squash that Taz Mission Beef thugonomic style, you hear?
What did he say?
Things are cool, me and Cena.
Well, I want to know what's going on, Mr. Cena, with B-2, yourself, and Rikishi.
Hold on. I got to go.
What do you mean you got to go? You just joined us.
Cena, where you go?
Well, John Cena perhaps saving B-2 from the stink face.
Well, what you saved is bling. Oh, you see, coming back.
B-2 back into the ring, and Rikishi in pursuit.
What's up, G?
That was just that rope-a-dope style. He was playing possum, rope-a-dope. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah, I wanted to see the stink face, actually. But again, what's your problem with Cena? I mean, with Rikishi.
He is Cena.
What are you talking about? Rikishi wanted to beat me in a hip-hop battle? What the hell are you talking about, man? You know I'm the illest. That's right, Thug. That's what I'm talking about, Thug. Who's the baddest now? Who's the baddest now?
I think Rikishi can go. Oh, look out. And Rikishi,
yo, no, man.
Cena's doing his best impression of a...
Yeah, I'm a commentator, man. I didn't act in that. That's what I'm talking about.
B-2, here's the cover on Rikishi in a kick-out, highly athletic maneuver by B-2.
That's because he's a super athlete. B-2, B-squared, bling, whatever.
What the hell is bling?
What you talking about? Bling, you rocking the ice. It's nice. You better think twice.
You better think twice. It's nice.
You got a rapped English dictionary out here? How do you know all this stuff?
Oh, I'm from the hook.
B-2!
Oh, man.
Over the top rope and off the apron. Right out here in front of us.
You better go teach him some thugonomics.
Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. Stop on lesson in thugonomics right now. You know what?
All right. See you later, G.
Oh, look out. Rikishi with eyes seemingly in the back of his head. So Cena coming. But he ran into a clothesline. From B-2. John Cena, steel chair in hand.
Yeah, Cena fighting with that steel chair.
John Cena just tossed B-2 that steel chain.
That's a heavy blow thing right there.
Cena's got the referee tied up.
Yeah, with the chair.
A kick to the chin of B-2.
Ref never seen it. Cena put the headset down.
Yo, what you talking about? Not if that's finished.
No!